we have a duty to energize ourselves as part of a democratic process. This is our generation's 1930. We have to respond across Europe, join forces together, Germans, Greeks, French people, Poles, Portuguese, in order to succeed where our grandparents failed in 1930, to create a pan-European democratic movement that stops Europe from falling into a xenophobic, racist, reactionary abyss. Vote for Demokratie in Europa, vote for DiEM25.